I first started playing video games and reading comic books when I was much younger. I really sort of fell in love with the characters. I would ask my parents if I could draw on like this table or something like that, and they'd eventually let me after a bit of persuading, turning these 3D objects into sort of works of doodle art. It's just such a great process. You feel almost like an out-of-body experience. You're just indulging yourself in this free-flowing state.